put your complete attention to the PowerPoint and to my voice. So welcome everyone. In this session, I'll be talking about event industry. I am Dr. Ankita Devnath. I am placed in ITTM Noida Center. So people from the students who have joined Noida Center would be able to meet me when the college starts. So I take subjects related to information technology and events in the campus. So here also I'll talk about a little bit about event industry to give you a brief introduction of what event industry is. And so that you are aware of what skills to acquire, what things to keep in mind, so that if you choose event as in career, you are prepared before your final placement. So let's talk about what are events first. Before knowing what the industry is, we should know what is the basic thing that is in event industry, which is events. So what are events? I'm sure you are able to write something in the chat box. Is the chat box enabled? Ranu ma'am, is the chat box enabled?
No, ma'am.
Unable, please. The host, I request you to enable the chat box, please.
Yes, ma'am.
It's done now. It's enabled now.
So my first question to all of you is, like, what do you think events are? Yeah, aap apni personal life mein, have you ever participated in events or do you participate in events? Okay, very good. So these are functions, these are gathering of people, very good. Events are days of auspicious celebrations, any function, very good. Good answers. Yes. Yes, everything is event from born to death. Okay, good. So we can see from all these answers, okay, somebody, Sashank, is working in the event industry from last 6 years. So that's great to know, Sashank. So this lecture would be a very easy for you, and I'm sure you will be able to add on some points at the end. So as you all are writing that that events are something that we have in our in our life, we have so many functions. जैसे अभी हमारे बर्थडेज होते हैं, बहुत सारी चीजें होती हैं, जैसे आप लोगों ने लिखा है स्कूल एनुअल फंक्शन. सो सिमिलरली वी हैव सो मेनी इवेंट्स दैट आर देयर इन आवर लाइफ. वी हैव बर्थडेज, वी हैव वेडिंग्स, नेमिंग सेरेमनी. जैसे समबडी हैज रिटन देयर आर मेनी इवेंट्स फ्रॉम द डे वी आर बोर्न टू द डे वी डाई. सो दीज आर ऑल इवेंट्स. ठीक है, वी हैव यू कम टू द कॉलेज, यू हैव फ्रेशर्स, यू हैव फेयरवेल, देन यू हैव द वेरियस फेस्टिवल्स दैट वी कैन हैव. यू हैव वेरियस दिवाली मेला, क्रिसमस मेला, अलग अलग ट्रेड फेयर्स होते हैं, ऑटो एक्सपो, थिंग्स लाइक दैट. ओके, सो यू हैव मेनी स्पोर्ट्स टूर्नामेंट ऑल्सो आपके स्कूल में है. यू हैड इट इन योर स्कूल, यू विल हैव इट इन योर कॉलेज, एंड अदर देन दैट ऑल्सो देर आर मेनी नेशनल, इंटरनेशनल एंड स्टेट लेवल स्पोर्ट्स टूर्नामेंट दैट हैपन. एंड देन देर आर एन नंबर ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स, सम आर रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल्स, सम आर नेशनल फेस्टिवल्स दैट आर सेलिब्रेटेड थ्रू आउट द ईयर, है ना, एंड नॉट जस्ट इन इंडिया, एवरी ईयर, एवरीवेयर इन द वर्ल्ड. And India is basically, we have so many festivals with so many, regions, so many cultures that are there in our country. We have so many festivals to celebrate. So we can see that the events are something that we are surrounded with. So इसमें हम job की बात कैसे लाएंगे? How do we bring these events? So हम लोग करते ही हैं, हम लोग बचपन से celebrate कर रहे हैं, हम birthdays बना रहे हैं, हम weddings में जाते हैं, things like that. So where does the employment factor come into play, you know? How does this turn into industry? Yes, food fest, I'm getting some very good answers in the chat box still. So very good everyone. So we can see that as you all have written, so events are something that are always there in our life and has been a very important part of our life since history. Bahut pehle se bhi, since long back also, we had so many events. Most of the festivals that we celebrate now are the events that were created in the past, you know. And some international festivals like Olympics was an event which was created so long back ago, and it is still carried on to the modern world. And everything in our life has, it's somehow turned into a celebration or into a event. So these events are there in our regular annual calendar. हमारे एक पूरे calendar में there are certain events that are always there. Thing fun one thing that everybody celebrates is their birthday. It could be a smaller event at home, or you can, you know, go with your friends. You can have a destination birthday celebration, things like that. Similarly, weddings. आप एक personal wedding भी रख सकते हैं, आप एक destination wedding भी रख सकते हैं. And then we have various festivals that are annual festivals that come. We have Holi, Diwali, Eid, Christmas, so many festivals that we have. Then we have certain national festivals also. We have the Republic Day, Independence Day. So all these things are festivals and events that celebrate our life achievements and some major milestones that we have. So when you have farewell, that means you are about to complete your graduation, you are about to complete your education. So that is a major milestone that you have achieved. So events are a part of our daily life. So when we talk about, but all these examples that we are talking about are majorly of personal events. Now when we talk about event industry, there are many events that are of business nature also. So we'll study a little later also that there are, you have broad categories of event. One is your personal events, jinke abhi humne itne sare examples liye. And others are your organizational events, where the events are hosted by the various corporates, various organizations for purposes that vary from networking to education to awareness to product launch and things like that. Okay. So with all these examples, let's just summarize what events are. Many of you had written also the same words that I would be telling you are about. So events are something, first thing that we need to understand, these are non-routine occasions. These are activities, these are days which are, you know, different than our daily routine. These are not something that we do in our daily life or do very frequently. These are something which break the monotony of our day or the break the monotony of our life. Then we have the gathering of people. This is very, very important, and this is one of the major motivation of why events happen. Right now, when we are not able to meet personally, there are so many online events happening. Right, you people also participated, or you were able to see the online inauguration and closing of the Tourism Mahotsav that ITTM recently hosted. So these are all online events. These are also events, but they are online in nature because we are not able to meet personally or face to face. So in events, a major motivation is gathering of people, and an activity is only said to be an event if there are a lot of people coming together to celebrate, or they come together for a common purpose. So gathering of people is very, very important, and one of the major reasons for growth of event industry. Then all events have to have a purpose. The purpose could vary. There could be different purposes. It could be celebration. It could be networking. It could be, you know, your birthdays, your weddings. Everything has a purpose. It could be a religious festival. It could be a harvest festival. It could be a national festival. If we talk from the point of view of business events, there are product launches. There are awareness campaigns. There are events related to a particular cause and things like that. So a event, to be called an event, has to have a purpose. Ye to gathering of people to kahin bhi ho jati hai na, aap metro mein bus mein travel kar rahe ho, then also there is a gathering of people, but they are not gathered for a main function, main purpose. Theek hai, there is no purpose of celebration or to do something collectively. So a event, a gathering of people, has to have a purpose. Then they vary in complexity. There are various kinds of events that we talk about, that we study, and that we manage, and they vary. For example, let's talk about a simple event called birthday. Everybody here celebrates their birthday. You can celebrate your birthday in n number of ways, right? You can simply have your family members and close relatives in your home. Your family members, your mothers, you all cooking together and then eating together, cutting a birthday cake, simple. You can all, or the other way could be, you can all go out in a restaurant and celebrate your birthday, or you can have, you know, the destination birthday celebration where you are going to a place, enjoying your birthday days and weekends and things like that. So with The main purpose is birthday celebration. Again, it is a non-routine occasion. Again, there would be a gathering of people. But all the three kinds of birthdays that I talk about have different complexity. Organizing something at home would be much easier than doing all the air ticket bookings, resort booking, and things like that. So your complexity, your size, your scope of the event keeps on varying, even if the first three things are same. Then they vary in size. You can have an event with 5 people, 10 people, 100 people, and then it can also go to the size of Kumbh Mela or Olympics, where thousands of people come together to participate in a event. Then events are all experience based. This time tourism, maybe we talk about experience. You must have in so many lectures, you must have heard about the word experiential tourism, or activities that people enjoy or people do to gain experience. Similarly, events are an experience for the audience. Whenever you go to an event, you remember those things. आपने वहाँ क्या खाया? आपने वहाँ क्या किया? आप किसके साथ गए? आपको कितना मजा आया? These are all memories. These are all experience that people cherish. So in event industry, you need to understand that if you work in an event industry, you are working in an industry where you are creating memories for the people who will be coming. So you need to have a passion for that. You need to be able to care about people, to create such events where people are able to enjoy, are able to create memories. You know, this is a very important part of event industry and a very basic tenant which makes an event successful. Bahut bar events mein, because events are something where a lot of things are involved, a lot of logistics, lot of arrangements are involved. So koi na koi problem hoti rehti hai. But if an overall management of the event is good, if the overall soul of the event is positive, it is more customer centric, more related to the audience that is coming, people will eventually have a good experience, will have good positive memories about the event, and then they will become your regular source of clients, regular audience that will come to the recurring event. So these six elements are very important for an activity to be called an event. Then, as I was talking about two broad categories of event, जैसे जितने भी examples हम लोगों ने starting में देखे, these were all your personal events based on the purpose, because they were mostly celebrating your personal achievements, your birthdays, your freshers, your farewell, your convocation. These are things that are your personal achievements. But as the event industry is growing, as the number of industry is increasing. Okay, I have a question. Shubham Anil Patel is asking about complexity. Okay, I'll explain it again, Shubham. Before moving further, let me just clear this doubt. Okay, complexity is all about what are the things that are involved in doing a particular activity. Wo ek event kitni complex hai. For example, I'll take the example of birthday again. So the event that you want to celebrate is birthday. Okay, there you have the purpose that you want to celebrate your personal achievement of completing 1 year of your life. It is something non-routine occasion. Okay, there would be your friends would be there, so there could be a gathering of people, and then again the size could vary. It could just be your family members. जैसे बहुत सारे लोगों ने COVID lockdown में अपने birthday celebrate किए just with your family members. Or you can have more number of people, or more number of people. जैसे जो छोटे बच्चे होते हैं उनका first birthday celebration or fifth birthday celebration is celebrated like a wedding. You know, cards are printed and a lot of people are called and things like that. So the size can also vary. So when we talk about complexity, so let's say there's a birthday where you are just celebrating it at home. Your parents are cooking your favorite dishes. There is a cake. There is no hassle. The mother and father are cooking in the kitchen. There are things that are available in the house only. Then you'll just order a cake, and or you can bake a cake, and there will be a little decoration. Things are very simple. You don't have to go into a lot of effort to do that celebration. But let's say you are hosting a big event for your friends, families, and everybody. So there would be more number of people involved. That means there would be more arrangements to be made. So if you book a, you will have to book a banquet hall. You will have to choose a menu. There would be different options of menu. You'll have to ensure that everybody gets the parking. You'll have to ensure how many people are coming. You'll be giving invitations. You'll be ensuring how do they come. बहुत सारे कुछ ऐसे relatives होंगे जो एक दो दिन पहले आएंगे. You'll have to make sure where do they stay at your house or do you have to book a hotel for them. Then when there is a big celebration, there's decoration, there's lighting, catering का ध्यान रखना है, audio visual equipments. घर पे है तो आपने अपना you know you played songs on your computer, but if it is in a banquet hall, you will have to you know arrange for the sound system also, or you will have to choose the song selection. So the things of the number of things that you need to do will increase, though the purpose of the event is same, though it is just a birthday celebration, but depending upon the type of event you want to do, the complexity increases. There could be simple events or it could be a very complex event. So complex means when there are a lot of logistics or arrangements to be done, or when the number of people joining that event is huge, right? Is that clear, Shubham, or anybody else? Is the topic clear? Should I move further? Attendance link has been is there in the group chat. I don't think so. You should be worried about it right now. We have just started the class. Okay. So moving further. There's, as I was talking about the different types of events. So in event industry, we basically divide the events in four broad categories. Okay, first is your personal events that we are talking about, your birthdays, your wedding, your naming celebrations, things like that. Then you have leisure events, events that are conducted for the audience for the purpose of leisure. Okay. Then you have cultural events, events related to various festivals, religious festivals, and harvest festivals and things like that. And last is your organizational events, events that are conducted by the business or for the business, things like trade shows, exhibitions, meetings, annual meetings, then your product launches, awareness campaigns. These are all your organizational events where the client who is hosting the event is the business. There is a company that is involved at your organizational events. So we have these where you have personal, leisure and cultural. All these three events sometimes come under same bracket, same type of companies do that. And sometimes we have companies which deal in MICE. Okay, business events ko hum log MICE segment bhi kehte hain. So you must have heard the term about MICE. So MICE जो होता है वो होता है आपका मीटिंग, इंसेंटिव, कॉन्फ्रेंस एंड एग्जीबिशंस. दीज ऑल कम अंडर योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल इवेंट्स. ऑल दीज फोर कैटेगरीज ऑफ इवेंट्स आर ग्रोइंग, दे आर ग्रोइंग अ लॉट. पहले आप लोग मतलब आई हैव नेवर सेलिब्रेटेड माय बर्थडे थ्रू अ इवेंट प्लानर, राइट? आई डोंट नो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव सेलिब्रेटेड योर बर्थडे थ्रू अ इवेंट प्लानर, बट नाउ पीपल आर हायरिंग अ इवेंट प्लानर टू सेलिब्रेट देयर बर्थडेज. पहले शादियां आराम से यू नो लोकल पार्क, लोकल बैंकवेट हॉल में हो जाती थी. फैमिली मेंबर्स यूज्ड टू वर्क टुगेदर टू अरेंज द मैरिज. नाउ पीपल आर हायरिंग वेडिंग प्लानर्स. सो ऑल द इवेंट्स आर देयर वेयर द प्रोफेशनलिज्म इज एंटरिंग, वेयर देयर इज अ डिमांड फॉर इवेंट प्लानर्स, इवन फॉर पर्सनल इवेंट्स. ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल इवेंट्स ऑब्वियसली दे आर बिग लेवल इवेंट्स, द बिजनेसेस आर होस्टिंग इट, सो दे हायर इवेंट मैनेजर्स. बट नाउडेज फॉर leisure, personal and cultural events also, you hire event managers who, you know, manage these events for you. Here you come into play. So we are talking about this. Why? Because we need to understand the where is the need for human resource or where is the need for event planners arising. Okay, moving further. Let's see some of the reasons why the event industry is growing. First is the rising income of the families. Overall, the income of the families is increasing. The middle class is growing. The higher class is growing more. So the it is same for tourism also. In tourism also, the tourism will increase only when there is people have additional income to spend on tourism, right? So this is the major reason why people are spending money instead of just celebrating birthdays. I'm taking the example of birthday more because it is more easy to relate it with, right? So instead of just celebrating birthday at home, people are now spending money. For kids also, people book McDonald's, people book Burger King, because it is easier also and they are able to afford it also. So there are rising incomes. People now spend money on buying tickets for music concerts and things like that. So the event industry is growing. Why? Because people are able to spend it. Any industry grows only when there is a demand. So obviously there is a demand among the consumer where they want to participate in such events depending upon their own purpose or their own passion. Then people have a lot, the main reason why people hire professionals is because they do not have time themselves. If you talk about most of the families in cities, in even third tier city, two-tier, first tier city, is that the family setup is going from joint to nuclear. So there are only two people, mother, father, mother and the kids staying at home. So who will organize these functions? Earlier, we used to have joint families where the work was distributed. Now, when we talk about small families, there is lack of time because both the parents are working. So when will they get the time to organize or, manage an event? So obviously, there are a lot of things involved. They hire a event manager. Same happens with companies also sometimes. Earlier, companies used to give work to their employees only to manage the events or host or organize an event. Now, because of the lack of time, they hire event manager. So people have in overall, because of this high-paced world we are living in, we have less time to organize things and we want more professional events. So obviously that needs more time. So people hire specialized people who can do these events for them. Then obviously events break the monotony of daily life. Many of you have written in the chat box that event is oxygen, event is a very important part of life and things like that. So that is true for sure because events break the monotony of daily life. Roz ek hi cheez aap kar rahe hain, koi ek event hoti hai weekends pe ya aap kahin ja rahe hain kisi event mein participate karne ke liye. So it's a very new experience for you. And it is not only a leisure experience, you are able to learn about cross culture. Theek hai, aap cross culture differences learn karte hain. You are able to do more networking, you are able to learn new things. So events are very important in our life. Then impact of social media. This is a very, very important factor that has fueled the growth of event industry. If you look at Instagram, if you look at Facebook, everything seems so perfect. है ना? हर किसी की हर चीज इतना perfect लगती है. तो आप भी वो करने की कोशिश करते हो. People get pressurized into doing everything perfect. The birthday celebrations जो पहले घर पे हो जाते थे, they cannot happen at home or they need to look very professional at home because pictures bahut achhi aani chahiye. So this has been a major reason why event industry has seen a growth in personal events. In business events were always professional in nature. When we talk about personal events, there is a growth, there is a need for event planners. In weddings, there is a need for event planners because what we look in videos and photos on social media is perfection. Ye kitna acha photo aaya hai, ye event kitne acche se hua hai. So here this will come when you hire professionals. So impact of social media has, there has been a peer pressure among people which has forced them to go towards the event industry or go towards professional companies that organize events. Then events help in creating new experiences. So events are something where you will have just one day, 2 day event. It would be a workshop where people will be learning new things. कोई कोई क्राफ्ट सीखता है, कोई कोई नया डांस फॉर्म सीखता है. तो एक नए एक्सपीरियंसेस आप क्रिएट करते हो. यू ट्राई टू लुक फॉर न्यू हॉबीज, यू लुक फॉर न्यू पैशंस टू डू इन लाइफ. सो इवेंट्स आर अ वेरी गुड वे ऑफ एक्सपीरियंसिंग दोज थिंग्स. देन फॉर इफ यू टॉक अबाउट फ्रॉम द पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ऑफ द बिजनेस, इवेंट्स आर अ वेरी इफेक्टिव वे ऑफ मार्केटिंग. नाउ मतलब आई कैन से दिस दैट in marketing, every company has a marketing budget, right? They do marketing for their products, their past products, their new products, to create awareness about their companies. And majority of the budget nowadays has been shifted to marketing. I'll show you the stats just after a few slides, where the marketing budget in case of events, like companies are setting aside huge amount for marketing through events. So events are used as a source of marketing by events. Why? Because events create memories. ठीक है, events create experiences जो लोगों को याद रहते हैं. So marketing, what is the concept of marketing? What is marketing? Marketing is you create awareness about your product. आप अपनी कंपनी के बारे में, आप अपने प्रोडक्ट के बारे में लोगों को बताते हैं. You are trying to ensure that when people make purchase decision, people know about your company. उनके दिमाग में आपकी कंपनी, आपका प्रोडक्ट होना चाहिए. And there is no better way to do that than events. Because as simply we can put as events जो होती हैं, जब when you participate in event as an audience, you are creating memories. So memories, if you are, they are good memories, they are happy memories, you tend to remember them more. So if there is a product associated with it and you are buying something, so obviously you will be able to remember that product more. So आपका decision उस product की तरफ affect होगा. So it has been proved as a very efficient way of marketing. And it has also increased in sales of many businesses. That is why we have so many business events. We have so many organizational events. Or even you must have been, you know, you are all MBA students. So आप में से बहुत सारे लोगों ने अपने graduation में, अपने college में events की होंगी. So then you call sponsors. So nowadays it has become very easy. The companies are readily providing sponsorship to good fest, जो college fest होते हैं. उसमें बहुत अच्छी अच्छी कंपनीज अच्छी अच्छी स्पॉन्सरशिप करते हैं. व्हाई व्हाई डू दे डू स्पॉन्सरशिप? बिकॉज दे नो दैट दे आर गेटिंग अ चांस टू मार्केट देयर प्रोडक्ट और टू क्रिएट अवेयरनेस अबाउट देयर कंपनीज. एंड द यू नो द बजट ऑफ स्पॉन्सरशिप इज इंक्रीजिंग ग्रेजुअली बिकॉज दे आर एबल टू सी दैट देयर इज अ रिटर्न ऑन इन्वेस्टमेंट. स्पॉन्सरशिप इन अ इवेंट इज अ इन्वेस्टमेंट फॉर अ कंपनी. सो दे सी दैट व्हेन वी स्पॉन्सर अ कंपनी, you know, college fest and things like that, there is an increase in the number of sales also. So for businesses, the organizational events are important because they are a very good way of marketing. And marketing is a very essential part of any business. Then it provides better networking because in events you meet people. There is face-to-face interaction. जो कि call पे, mails पे कभी भी नहीं हो सकता है. ठीक है, there is more personalization. So there are more networking chances. There are more chances of people remembering you. So events are a very good medium of networking for all businesses. Then you are able to connect with your stakeholders. Stakeholders are people which are, you know, connected to you for any kind of work. These stakeholders could be your audience, could be your client, or could be your other business supplier. Har ek business ko kuch raw material chahiye hota hai. कुछ लिंक्स चाहिए होते हैं जिसके थ्रू वो काम करते हैं. सो देयर आर एन नंबर ऑफ स्टेक होल्डर्स ऑफ एवरी बिजनेस. सो इफ यू आर होस्टिंग अ इवेंट फॉर योर स्टेक होल्डर्स देन इट बिकम्स अ वेरी गुड मीडियम ऑफ कनेक्टिंग विद देम, हैविंग गुड पॉजिटिव रिलेशन, क्रिएटिंग ट्रस्ट एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. ओके, सो आई होप दीज पॉइंट्स वर क्लियर. शुड आई मूव फॉरवर्ड और आर देयर एनी क्वेश्चंस? If I can move forward, you can write GTG in the chat box. If not, yes, Jitendra, you have written it very nicely. In-person experiences are long-lasting. You remember them more. You connect with them more. Okay, so I'll move forward. So now, till now, we have understood. You also know that what are events, what are the importance of events. Events are important both for an individual and for a business. ठीक है, सबके लिए इंपॉर्टेंस रखते हैं एंड इसीलिए इवेंट्स बहुत ज्यादा ग्रो कर रहे हैं. वी ऑल आर एक्साइटेड टू गो टू ऑल द फेस्टिवल्स दैट आर देयर एंड देयर आर फेस्टिवल्स यू नो केटरिंग टू एवरी नीड. इफ somebody इज इंटरेस्टेड इन फूड, यू हैव फूड फेस्ट. ठीक है, somebody इज इंटरेस्टेड इन यू नो हैंडमेड आइटम्स, cultural items, you have the various trade fairs that we have. If somebody is passionate about music, you have music fest. So, and somebody is, you know, athletic, is into sports, you have so many marathons that are going on. So what you can do is, events are there for an individual to explore their possibilities, to create new memories about themselves. And similarly for businesses, events are important because they create a chance for marketing, for connecting with people, for increasing their sales. So keeping that need in mind, we can see that overall there is a demand for event industry. So when there is a demand for events, we need people to cater to that demand. ठीक है, दो economics में concept होता है demand और supply का. तो demand है कि हाँ हमें events चाहिए, तो उसे सप्लाई भी करनी पड़ेगी. देयर नीड टू बी पीपल, देयर नीड टू बी कंपनीज दैट केटर टू दैट डिमांड. सो कीपिंग दैट इन माइंड, लेट्स सी द करंट लैंडस्केप ऑफ इवेंट इंडस्ट्री दैट वी हैव. So this is a study conducted by one of the organizations doing research in the event industry, EEMA. So what they have found out that number of meetings and event hosted annually by organizations in India. So ज़्यादातर जो companies हैं वो देखो, if you can see that more than 500 organizations in India host, you know, so many events, 50% of the events वो लोग इस पूरे साल भर में करते हैं. So the number of events that you see here is increasing. It's quite a good number of the organizational events that we talk about. The number of attendees hosted in a year. So if you can see that हर type की events होती हैं. We have smaller events, we have medium events, and you have large events. So there is a market for each and every kind of event. Then will organizations in India increase their meeting and events budget in 2020? This data is this research was done in 2018. So then they said that almost 66% of the companies said that they would be increasing, that it is a good number. 5% said they would decrease, and 29% said that the events budget would be same. So you can see that number of events ka jo portion hai wo zyada hai. That means more companies are looking towards doing more events per year. Then global event industry size was valued at $1,100 billion in 2018, and till 2026 the growth rate that has been, you know, projected is 10.3%, which is a very good growth rate. So that means that there is good demand of event industry that we will have. So we need people, we need managers, we need event management companies that will cater to this demand. So this shows that event industry ka bahut acha prospect hai, aur isme aage bhi hame logo ki aur companies ki zarurat padegi. To is demand ko fulfill kaun karta hai? Who, when we have seen that there is a demand, there is a need for the various events that are happening. So now who fulfills this demand? Ye ek bada question aata hai ki isko karta kaun hai? इसको करते अच्छा ये एक चीज पहले बिफोर अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट इवेंट मैनेजमेंट कंपनी इज यू कैन लुक एट दिस ग्राफ एंड सी दैट एशिया पैसिफिक रीजन जिसमें हमारे इंडिया आता है इज एंटिसिपेटेड टू ग्रो एट द हाईएस्ट ग्रोथ रेट ऑफ 13% क्योंकि ये जो बाकी रीजन है जैसे अभी जो हमारा वर्ल्ड लीडिंग है इवेंट्स हेल्ड करने में वो है आपका यूरोप ठीक है फिर आपका यूएस आता है एंड देन यू कैन सी दैट एशिया पैसिफिक वुड बी द वन व्हिच वुड हैव द हाईएस्ट ग्रोथ रेट एंड दिस इज ट्रू इन टूरिज्म आल्सो सो दिस इज द टाइम फॉर द कंट्रीज इन एशिया पैसिफिक रीजन टू आउटशाइन इन टूरिज्म एंड इवेंट इंडस्ट्री इवेंट इज अ एलाइड पार्ट ऑफ टूरिज्म इंडस्ट्री ठीक है सो देयर इज वी कैन सी दैट अकॉर्डिंग टू द रिसर्च अकॉर्डिंग टू स्टैटिस्टिक्स दैट वी हैव दैट देयर वुड बी अ लॉट ऑफ डिमांड दैट देयर इज अ पोटेंशियल फॉर ग्रोथ फॉर इवेंट इंडस्ट्री इन इंडिया सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट हु विल मीट दैट डिमांड आर इवेंट मैनेजमेंट कंपनीज जिनको हम इवेंट प्लानर्स भी बोलते हैं हम इनको माइस ऑर्गेनाइजर्स भी बोल सकते हैं इनको हम पीसीओस भी बोल सकते हैं डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द specialization they create in event jaise humne purposes padhe there are a lot of different kind of events that happen so you could be jack of all trades that means you can do a lot of type of different type of events or you can choose a specialized kind of events for example there are companies called PCO professional conference organizers so as the name suggests these companies specialize in organizing conferences then you have wedding planners so these companies specialize in organizing weddings then you can have event management companies these are companies that do different categories of events so alag alag naam ho sakte hain alag alag specializations ho sakti hain alag alag workforce wo log work areas wo log choose kar sakte hain but they are all a part of event industry where they are bringing a professional touch to the events that are happening इवेंट्स तो हमेशा से हो रहे हैं वी हैव बीन सेलिब्रेटिंग अवर बर्थडेज वी हैव बीन सेलिब्रेटिंग अवर वेडिंग्स फेस्टिवल्स भी हमेशा से बनते आ रहे हैं गणेश चतुर्थी क्रिसमस देन यू हैव योर दुर्गा पूजा एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट हर जगह अलग अलग फेस्टिवल्स अलग अलग चीजें होती हैं, बट नाउ इट इज द टाइम वेयर थिंग्स आर टर्निंग मोर प्रोफेशनल, वेयर दी these festivals which were just personal in nature or which were just you know organized by people coming together ab aa jaate the wo log saath mein aur time aur sab volunteer karke wo log event organize karte the, but kyunki cheeze ab more professional ho rahi hain to hamari personal celebrations hamari festivals they are also turning professional, then man businesses hain wo itni sari events karne lage hain ki unko bhi ek professional help chahiye. पहले जो कंपनीज होते थे बिजनेसेस होते थे दे यूज टू होस्ट जस्ट वन इवेंट इन अ ईयर और टू इवेंट इन अ ईयर, बट नाउडेज दे हैव एनुअल इवेंट कैलेंडर वेयर दे माइट बी डूइंग यू नो वन ईयर वन इवेंट एवरी मंथ और दे माइट बी होस्टिंग अ इवेंट इन एवरी सिटी और एवरी मेजर मेट्रोपॉलिटन ऑफ द कंट्री, सो दे आर डूइंग अ लॉट ऑफ इवेंट्स. तो या तो उनका अपना एक इवेंट प्लानिंग का डिवीजन होता है अगर वो लोग बहुत इवेंट कर रहे हैं, नहीं तो दे हायर पीपल फॉर मार्केटिंग एंड फॉर इवेंट मैनेजमेंट. सो देयर इज अ स्कोप फॉर इवेंट प्लानिंग कंपनीज टू कम अप एंड टू केटर टू दिस डिमांड. ओके, आई एम गेटिंग सम क्वेश्चंस, लेट मी सी. I'll be talking about the post COVID scenarios people have written here. I'll be taking this question in a while. Then yes, Jitendra has written it very nicely. Due to event industry, the uncle auntie are free from responsibility, so they can also enjoy. Yes, very true. जब आपके ऊपर इतनी टेंशन नहीं होती है चीज को सेलिब्रेट करने के लिए तो आपके घर में जो फेस्टिवल है जो इवेंट है वो आप एंजॉय कर पाते हो, जो कि एक प्रॉब्लम होती है. आपने किसी ने अपने यू नो अपने सिबलिंग्स की अपने घर में कोई शादी अरेंज करी है तो इट्स अ होल टास्क, मतलब ह्यूज टास्क और एकदम यू आर ड्रेन्ड आउट ऑफ एनर्जी एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. यू आर नॉट एबल टू एंजॉय द इवेंट दैट इज हैपनिंग एट योर होम. सो इवेंट इंडस्ट्री इवेंट प्लानर्स गिव यू अ चांस टू डू दैट. I'll be telling you about the skills that we in the next slides. Yes, Kajal, very true. You are here. Induction या orientation पहले हमेशा offline होता था, college में आना होता था. Now you are doing this through online medium only. Why is event management taught in tourism studies? A very good question, Ashish. Event management is taught in tourism industry because it is ये अलग से भी पढ़ाया जा सकता है, ऐसे colleges हैं जो event management को अलग से पढ़ाते हैं, but event is a part of tourism, don't you think? Many events are there where you move, there are many festivals, for example there is Tomatina festival in Spain, there is Sunburn festival in Goa, तो उसमें बहुत सारे components होते हैं जो tourism related हैं. You will have to make arrangement for hotels for the people coming in, right? You will have to make arrangements for your transport. जैसे अगर कोई ऑटो एक्सपो होता है या कोई एग्जीबिशन होती है विच इज अ लिटिल फार फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द सिटी, सो यू ऑर्गेनाइज शटल बसेस फॉर देम, शटल सर्विस होती है, कैब्स होती है, तो ट्रांसपोर्ट का भी पोर्शन आ गया. देन यू हैव इन बिजनेस इवेंट्स देयर इज अ कंपोनेंट ऑफ एक्सकर्शन और अ टूर इन्वॉल्व. लेट्स से देयर इज अ टू डे मीटिंग ऑफ ऑल द जर्नल मैनेजर्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट रीजन्स ऑफ द कंट्री, सो टू डेज it would be two days it would be just meetings, and on the third day the all the people would be going for an optional tour or for a excursion tour. To bahut sare tourism ke jo components hote hain wo aapke event management mein aate hain, so along with venue management and logistics a lot of tourism is also involved. That is why event management is taught in tourism industry, and many tourism companies, many travel companies or tour operators have a section of event management also. उन्होंने अपना एक एलाइड सेक्टर, एक अपना सिस्टर कंसर्न इवेंट मैनेजमेंट में भी ओपन कर रखा होता है. ठीक है, सो मूविंग फर्दर, अब इवेंट कंपनीज में काम कौन करता है? इवेंट मैनेजर. उसको इवेंट मैनेजर भी बोल सकते हैं, इवेंट प्लानर भी बोल सकते हैं, प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर भी बोल सकते हैं. सो दीज आर people who would you who are managing the event. So these are people who are in charge of a event, a wedding, conference or a festival, and they need to ensure that they are able to achieve all the objectives that are decided for an event to reach. Okay, they are responsible for everything, what all bookings have to be done, what all arrangements have to be done, the budget, the security, the venue, setting arrangement, everything. So, जो भी मैं terms use कर रही हूँ, responsibilities use कर रही हूँ, उसे समझ में आता होगा कि this is a very important task. ठीक है, event managers बहुत बड़े बड़े या छोटे छोटे level पे बहुत different type की events को manage करते हैं. They need to do a lot of work. और होता क्या है, आप event की planning बहुत पहले से शुरू होती है और जैसे 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 इवेंट पास में आता है आपका वर्कलोड बढ़ता जाता है. द अमाउंट ऑफ प्रेशर यू हैव कीप्स ऑन इंक्रीजिंग. और इवेंट एक ऐसी चीज है बिकॉज इट इन्वॉल्व सो मेनी पीपल. ठीक है, वी कॉल इट पीपल इंडस्ट्री. सो देर आर सो मेनी पीपल इन्वॉल्व दैट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स कैन गो रॉन्ग. कुछ भी हो सकता है. सो इवेंट मैनेजर इज ऑलवेज ऑन टूस. सो अभी आगे मैं आपको कुछ स्किल्स बताऊंगी जो आपके पास होनी चाहिए, कुछ कैपेबिलिटीज आपके पास होनी चाहिए जो आपके पास यू नीड टू हैव इट टू वर्क एज अ इवेंट मैनेजर इवेंट कंपनी. इफ यू डोंट हैव दिस यू कैन ट्राई टू यू नो लर्न देम, बट ऑब्वियसली सम ऑफ द कैपेबिलिटीज आर देयर विच आर इंट्रिंसिक इन नेचर, जो हमारे पास पहले से होती है. उसको आप डेवलप नहीं कर सकते हो, आप उसको पॉलिश कर सकते हो. You can obviously refine them, you can obviously improve them, but there are certain things that you need to have to be an event manager. Okay, so let's see what those things are. First is interpersonal skills. So as I said, it is a people industry. Okay, aapko pata hoga interpersonal skills kya hui, skills of how you deal with other people. Because as an event planner, you would be talking to n number of people. There would be so many different categories of people you would be talking to. Let's say you are hosting a product launch for a company. Let's say you are hosting a product launch for Microsoft. So you will be talking to the main head of Microsoft in India, जिसने आपको event दी. You will be talking to various engineers, various people at managerial positions. You will be talking to somebody who is catering your venue. आप उन लोगों से भी बात करोगे, आप हाउसकीपिंग स्टाफ से भी बात करोगे जो आपके वेन्यू को साफ रख रहे हैं, अरेंज कर रहे हैं. आप अलग अलग टाइप के वेंडर्स से बात करोगे. हाउ यू टॉक टू देम इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज आपको लोगों से काम कराना है. इवेंट प्लानर को ये सारे काम करने नहीं होते हैं, इवेंट प्लानर को ये सारे काम करवाने होते हैं. तो काम करना आसान है, काम करवाना ज्यादा मुश्किल है. ठीक है, सो यू शुड ऑलवेज चेक दैट व्हेनेवर यू आर इन अ ग्रुप. आपको कोई ग्रुप प्रोजेक्ट दिया गया, ग्रुप टास्क दिया गया, वर यू एबल टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट द वर्क, वर पीपल लिसनिंग टू यू. या जब आप चार लोगों से बात करते हो या कुछ होता है तो क्या आपसे लोग गुस्सा हो जाते हैं, और आर यू और दे आर हैप्पी विद यू. हाउ कॉन्फिडेंट यू आर व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग टू पीपल, हाउ कंफर्टेबल यू आर व्हेन यू आर मीटिंग न्यू पीपल, बिकॉज यू वुड बी मीटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ न्यू पीपल, यू विल बी मेकिंग न्यू अरेंजमेंट्स फॉर डिफरेंट इवेंट्स एंड थिंग लाइक दैट. सो यू वुड बी गुड इन कम्युनिकेशन. You should need to be a people's person where people want to talk to you. ऐसा होता है ना, जब हम कहीं जाते हैं तो कुछ लोग ऐसे दिखते हैं जिससे बात करने में भी डर लगता है, चाहे आप उनको जानते हो या नहीं जानते हो. पर कुछ लोग ऐसे होते हैं, it is so easy to talk to them. And when you know, after talking to them, you always leave with a smile. तो ये अलग अलग personality traits होते हैं. Some people are introvert, some people are extrovert. ठीक है, तो आपको ये ध्यान रखना पड़ता है कि event planner is a person who needs to talk to a different kind of people, who are n number of people, theek hai, in different hierarchy of professional lives. To aapko baat karna aana chahiye logon se, aapke andar ek aisi personality, positivity, energy hona chahiye, enthusiasm hona chahiye, so that people want to talk to you, ya fir log aapki baat sune aur mane. Next is flexibility in changing your routine, in changing the way you think, in the time frame that you work, or the space that you are working on. Because events ek bahut aisa hota hai jisme there are a lot of dynamics involved, there are a lot of people involved, a lot of things could change, a lot of things could go wrong, ya bahut last minute changes hote hain. So if you are very rigid in your approach, then it is something that you might not want to go do in event industry, because aap bahut zyada rigid hoke nahi kar sakte, aapko bahut last minute changes karne pad sakte. So you need to be flexible in your approach. Then you need to have super power of organization. because you need to do so many things together at, you know, at a particular time that you need to be organized. ठीक है, आपका हर डॉक्यूमेंट हर चीज बहुत ऑर्गेनाइज होना चाहिए. यू नीड टू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ चेकलिस्ट एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट टू कीप एवरीथिंग. यू शुड नो कहाँ पे मैंने क्या रखा है, मेरी मीटिंग किससे है, मुझे क्या करना है. क्योंकि आप जितना ऑर्गेनाइज रहोगे उतना ही आपका काम क्लटर फ्री रहेगा. क्लटर फ्री रहेगा तो बहुत सारा काम भी कम लगेगा. इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू ऑर्गेनाइज थिंग्स, ऑर्गेनाइज priorities and things like that, so event industry में काम करना मुश्किल हो जाता है. because when the event is approaching, there is a lot of work that needs to be done. then most important is time management. if you have the habit of procrastination, ठीक है, या आप last moment तक चीजें छोड़ते हो तो वो event industry में बहुत fatal होती है. event is a very time bound thing. if you have you know, given the time of 5 o'clock in the invitation, तो लोग इंडिया के हिसाब से 6 बजे तक तो आ ही जाएंगे ना, पर आपको तो 5 बजे का करके रखना है अरेंजमेंट. यू कैन नॉट से कि हम ये अरेंजमेंट बाद में करेंगे. एंड बिकॉज यू हैव टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क एट अ गिवन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, यू नीड टू मैनेज टाइम. हर काम के लिए अलग अलग टाइम आपको निकालना पड़ता है. देन मल्टी टास्किंग, बिकॉज बहुत सारे काम करने हैं, अलग अलग वेंडर्स से कॉन्टैक्ट करना है, अलग अलग कोऑर्डिनेशन करने हैं लोगों से, बुकिंग्स करनी है, कभी ये देखना है कभी वो देखना है, तो मल्टीटास्किंग बहुत ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट पैरामीटर है. देन वन थिंग इज यू शुड बी एबल टू हैंडल स्ट्रेस. बहुत लोग होते हैं जो थोड़ा सा भी स्ट्रेस हुआ बहुत ज्यादा घबरा जाते हैं, बीपी एकदम हाई हो जाता है. चाहे यू वॉन्ट इट और नॉट, योर बीपी विल सडनली राइज. सो हाउ काम यू आर अंडर योर अंडर प्रेशर, बिकॉज you there would be pressure. even in tourism industry there are chances, there are situations where you feel a lot of pressure. last minute bookings are happening, or let's say the weather has gone bad, you know, the flight is delayed where your chief guest was coming, or the road to your venue is waterlogged. so what will you do? if you panic you won't be able to find solutions. so you need to be calm. kyunki sab log aap hi se sab pooch rahe honge, because you are the manager, you are managing that event, you are head of that event. तो आप सबसे ज्यादा उन्हीं एवरीबडी वुड बी आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस और डिमांडिंग थिंग्स फ्रॉम यू. सो यू जस्ट कैन नॉट लूज योर टेंपर कि नहीं मुझे नहीं पता ये क्या है. यू कैन नॉट टॉक टू दैट वे टू योर क्लाइंट और टू योर वर्कफोर्स और टू योर ऑडियंस. सो यू नीड टू बी काम अंडर प्रेशर. एवरीबडी फील स्ट्रेस. स्ट्रेस होना अच्छी बात भी होती है. गुड स्ट्रेस इज गुड बिकॉज दैट कीप्स यू ऑन ट्रैक, दैट कीप्स यू इन लाइन, दैट मोटिवेट्स यू टू वर्क बेटर. बट बहुत बार हमें वो स्ट्रेस नेगेटिवली अफेक्ट करता है. सो वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट हाउ अ पर्टिकुलर स्ट्रेस इज अफेक्टिंग अस. देन यू नीड टू हैव द कैपेबिलिटी ऑफ प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग. यू शुड ऑलवेज एनालाइज दैट व्हेनेवर देयर इज अ प्रॉब्लम इन द फैमिली और इन द क्लास और अमंग योर फ्रेंड्स ग्रुप. डू यू ऑलवेज यू नो क्रेब अबाउट द प्रॉब्लम और यू कम अप विद अ सॉल्यूशन कि अच्छा ऐसा हो गया तो ऐसा कर लेते हैं, ऐसा नहीं तो ऐसा हो गया. होते हैं आप सभी के फ्रेंड्स ग्रुप में, ऑब्वियसली देयर मस्ट बी अ फ्रेंड जिसके पास आप सॉल्यूशंस के लिए जाते हो, एडवाइस ले जाते हो. सो दैट इज अ कैपेबिलिटी दैट अ इवेंट मैनेजर नीड्स टू हैव, बिकॉज यू नीड टू सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम ऑन डेली बेसिस. समथिंग और द अदर विल कम. कभी आप कुछ करना चाहोगे तो बजट कम हो जाएगा, बजट है तो कभी वेंडर मना कर देगा, कभी क्लाइंट नहीं मानेगा. सो अ लॉट ऑफ डायनेमिक्स कीप ऑन चेंजिंग एंड यू नीड टू कम अप विद न्यू सॉल्यूशन एंड यू नीड टू हैव आई फॉर details. ठीक है, you need to be very meticulous. अगर आप if you see this image also, he is reading a document with a microscope. So that is the attention to the detail is needed. You need to be very meticulous in all the documents that you handle, in all the programming that you do. Even manager को बहुत सारे contracts sign करने पड़ते हैं. ठीक है, there are a lot of contract with your vendor, your venue, hotel, banquet hall, transporter. क्लाइंट किसी के साथ भी साइन करना पड़ सकता है, तो उसमें बहुत सारी डिटेल्स होती है. सो यू शुड बी वेरी विजिलेंट अबाउट डिटेल्स, बिकॉज अगर कोई भी प्रॉब्लम होती है देन इट विल फाइनली टर्न इनटू अ फेटल मिस्टेक. सो यू नीड टू बी वेरी मेटिकुलस इन नेचर एंड यू नीड टू बी क्रिएटिव एंड इनोवेटिव. तो जो प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग है, हर चीज का सोल्यूशन आपको ऐसे निकालना है कि आप अपने रिसोर्सेस को ऑप्टिमली यूटिलाइज कर पाए. बहुत बार यू नीड समथिंग इन द इवेंट एंड यू डोंट हैव बजट फॉर इट, सो यू नीड टू कम अप विद क्रिएटिव एंड इनोवेटिव सोल्यूशन. सो आर यू एबल टू थिंक आउटसाइड द बॉक्स? ठीक है, या फिर अगर उस बॉक्स को हटा दे तो क्या आप सोच पा रहे हैं? डोंट कीप दैट बॉक्स अराउंड यू, कीप ओपन, बी वेरी क्रिएटिव एंड इनोवेटिव. बहुत ऐसी चीजें आप कर सकते हो जो आपको लगता है कि नहीं हो सकती, बट इफ यू लुक दैट प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम अनदर एंगल, वो प्रॉब्लम के सोल्यूशंस आ जाते हैं. सो दीज आर सर्टेन थिंग्स दैट यू शुड कीप इन माइंड व्हेन यू आर डूइंग. एंड द लास्ट थिंग इज टेक सेवी. मोस्ट ऑफ यू आर टेक सेवी. आज की जितनी जनरेशन है दे आर ऑल टेक सेवी. Why do you need to be tech savvy? Because these technologies, these softwares help you to work better. And in event industry, a lot of technologies are being used right now. ठीक है, दोनों तरह use होता है. Even for event management, you have a lot of softwares that help people to multitask or organize various meetings, various projects. ठीक है, for registration, for event gaming, things like that. And similarly, in event also, a lot of technology is used. So you should be very comfortable in using technology. Jitni bhi communication ke liye technology use hoti hai, wo aap comfortable hone chahiye. And should always be open towards learning new things and new technology. Most of the youngsters nowadays are tech savvy. So that should not be a problem for you all. Okay. So with this, my time is almost over also. And these are the skills that are needed.